This is the last song. I hope you guys are enjoying yourselves so far. It's a vibe, so I just want you to get with it a little bit. Yep. Yep.
I don't know much about it or how to describe it. When I seen your demeanor, yeah, I don't know what it is, know how I feel about it. And when I'm around you, only when I'm with you, I feel like there's no end. But what word comes to mind, but I can't even say it. Ooh, ooh, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know much about it,
this feeling.
When you smile, you mean it, and from your heart I see it. Now I'm falling, image in my head, and now I'm yearning for your love like no other. Yeah, something realer than I could ever. But one word comes to mind, but I can't even say it. Ooh,
yeah.
And you're the reason why I have to say it.
Hit. He sent me fingers like this. Come on.
Well, I got questions. Can you show me where we're going? I'm all for it. Hearts wide open. No more running. I got questions. Can you show me where we're going? I'm all for it, hearts wide open. You're the reason I have to say it. Ooh, oh yeah.
Let's cry, come on.
You're the reason why I have to say it. Dun, 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 dun. You're the reason why I have to say it. Ooh.
Yeah. Just snap one more time. Come on, come on. Right here, there go.
No more questions, cause now you showed me where we're going, and I'm all for it. Hearts wide open, no more running, no more questions. Now you can show me where we're going, and I'm all for it. Hearts wide open, yeah, yeah, my heart's wide open.
Let's go! Say my heart's wide. Yeah, break the music, break the music. Say
my heart's wide.
Come on, loud and say,
hearts wide open. open.
Heart wide open.
Here I am, here I am. Heart's wide open.
Heart wide open.
Here I am, here I am. My heart's wide open.
Heart's wide open.
Gentlemen, this is only the beginning. Thank you, guys. The album will be coming out next year. You gotta say these things so you can hold yourself accountable. So it's on film. So, you know. Real quick, I want to give a few more shout-outs. Can we give it up for this establishment, On The Move Entertainment, for allowing us to be here tonight? Gabe is over here. Let me tell you something. I've been with this company for almost 3 years now, or is it over 3 years maybe? And Gabe has been the brother. First of all, he has so much responsibility for such a young age. And for Gabe to see something in me and literally invite me into this company, and with just everybody, the whole team here, it's just been phenomenal to work with. They have really looked out for me in ways that you guys just can't imagine. This wouldn't be this if it wasn't for On The Move Entertainment, and I want to make it known that I love you guys, and I appreciate everything that you did. This venue is amazing. Clap your hands one more time. This space, the lights. Thank you so much for the lights.
Yes. Okay.
Boo. Okay. So also the lights. Can you clap your hands for Chris on sound? Chris is on sound. Now listen, I have to give it up to this band. Bad Kids, Resistance, thank y'all. My boy Chuck, we have been singing with each, well, he doesn't, well, he does sing.
He does.
Y'all sings. Chuck, not tonight, but he sings. And Charles has been rocking with me since I was about 18. And we started working with Derek Wright and Driven, and him and Jason has been just my bros for my entire journey. And it's a full circle moment because him and I haven't been on stage like this since we were in the group. And it's been such a long time. And I think I'm more excited. I said it in my post, but I think I'm more excited to have this moment with my big bro because it's been such a long time. He has toured for, and is on tour with Lucky Day. He's with JoJo. He's with Ashanti. The list goes on. This man has traveled. I respect this dude so much, not only as a brother, but as a professional. Thank you for everything. All the programming that you heard, this guy right here. Everything. Everything. And for the late night calls, bro, I have changed songs, my original songs, at least, what, 5 times. Yep. Yep. But that's what it takes for this moment to happen. So it wouldn't be this without Chuck. and Bad Kids. Thank you guys so much. And Kenny, like Sammy, singers. Let me tell y'all, man, Candida, Josh, love y'all. Josh is in Connecticut and came. He's always in New York because he gonna work. But when you're able to get Josh on a gig, it's very rare, and it's because our friendship is, bro, like, he knows how much I love him. And to have this moment with you too, man, I appreciate you. Thank you. Candida, you are my sister. Like, I love you. Candida has been rocking me for a long time too. So just one more time, I feel like I'm just rambling. Thank you to everybody. Shane, who's doing photography. Sam, everybody who's a part. Thank you. My stylist, C-Way, got me in leather and boots. Thank you. And it's hot. Praise God. All right. So, guys, thank you so much for coming. We hope you enjoy yourselves. And we're going to rock out a little bit more, all right? Enjoy. Get some drinks. Enjoy yourselves. But one more time, everybody say,
hearts wide open.
Let me give you one more time. Say,
hearts wide open.